go and fetch some water. Give me a minute.
Water.
So, there. Back. Water and a cookie. It will get me going for a little while. The backdrop wheels out. Out of camera. Yeah, we should see. I just played a little bit with my settlement guy. Actually picked up a trophy. Coca-Cola trophy, beverage here. Where you need to brew or whatever, you should mix one of each flavor. 20 flavors. Managed to do that finally. I have some other minor things I would like to do with that character in Nuka-Cola world. Nuka world. Like... pick up all the Scav magazines. I only picked up two, I think, which was a bit weird. I need to look into that. And... yeah, that's probably it, essentially. And reach 100% happiness in a settlement. I aim to do that over there. We'll see how it goes. Meow. I was thinking I put up... Speak to Scribe Hayden. Oh, over there. Oh, damn it. That's what we were doing. I forgot about that. I put Lost Patrol in the title, but yeah, that's true as well. I intended to do a little bit of that.
Attention.
As well.
This is a reminder. Any recovered historical, technological, or social documentation should be delivered directly to Proctor Quinlan. That is all.
Let's jump in. Not over-encumbered. Yay! Almost over-encumbered. Should see, do I have my... Yes, I do. Improved focused overcharge, improved automatic laser rifle. I should give it a name. It feels like... although I don't have one at the moment, but yeah, I should probably give it a name. Just for the sake of it. Yeah, I'm carrying a little bit down would be okay. I should also favorite it, I suppose. That might work. But I was also thinking how many fusion cores am I carrying? 1.5. Is it including the one? No. Plus the one I have in the suit, yes. Well, that should be okay. I hope. So, dance. Let's go. This will be in... I suspect this will be a nasty weapon. I had a bit of a, well, not a bit, I had some bad migraine yesterday, so as you noticed, didn't stream for obvious reasons, but it feels okay today, just a bit, what should we say, weak from not having eaten anything, or, well, not being able to make use of it at least. So, but I had laundry day and, well, everything is fine, I should say, so. I will not make this, well, I will stream until 3 perhaps or something like that. Then try to get some decent food in me.
You're an inspiration to us all, Knight. Do us proud.
Oh, thank you. Oh, there you go. Yeah, sorry, I shouldn't wield my weapons unnecessarily. So, we actually got around to building my HP is a bit low. I don't have any rads. No, wait, I got cured from the rads, but I didn't do anything about the health situation. By the way, now everything else is under control, so let's some of these minor things, perhaps. Decent amount of purified water, good, especially if we are going into the glowing sea eventually. That should do it, I suppose. Oh, wait. Yes, stop talking. I think we'll go and have a look at the Lost Patrol situation. I kind of know what happens, or I think I know at least. We'll go to blah blah array. Got the name of it, Revere Satellite Array, and fight off a bunch of super mutants. And hopefully, we'll get a vertebrate in to assist us at least, but who knows. And find a distress pulsar and some message, and that message probably will lead us towards listening post Bravo. No, not that one. Another one, but bunker. I think that's this is the last one before the bunker. See if we can smooth talk commanding officer to join us again. I don't remember his name. Parched already. Well, might stop by a county crossing then. I want to be really, what should I say, bad military like. I could do those quests for Tegan, which, if I remember it correctly, is essentially going around and extorting farms, provide food for you, or for the Brotherhood, which is kind of evil. Follow the radio distress signal, yes. Well, to begin with, we have some dudes to get rid of, among other things, a suicider. No, I'm still not very good at sneaking. That's fired. Normal mongrels. Oh, Brotherhood incoming. Okay, let's try to help out. Oh, I'm not good at this. What? Kidding me? Well, it says it costs more action points, so yes, it costs a bit too much more action points. Miss like a rad roach. Is that a lurkabout crashing? Oh damn it, that guy is dangerous. Someone injured me quite good as usual. It might have been that dude with the laser rifle. It's gonna hurt. And Dance is still standing. He's a tough guy. How are you? Here you are. Oh, missed. Well, damn it. Thank you. this one should be fairly decent, but it's a long way to the top, if we put it that way. If you wanna rock and roll, it's a long way to the top, if you wanna rock and roll. Oh, that was not so typical play. No, from this guy. This guy should essentially just run in and drop them, but I know there is a suicider here, and I know a little bit too much about it, this place perhaps to take it a little bit easy. Could use a little bit of those. Apparently I could also use enhanced targeting cards. Not sure I need them as much anymore. I built those actuators for him, but now I need bombs. Yes, bombs. That's when we are heading out into the glowing sea. We need bombs.
This equipment's here for a reason.
No, I'm imagining things.
Gonna be a good fight.
Oh, damn it, another brute. That's not good. Damn it. This one hurts. Well, their weapons hurt as well, so. Unless. Anyways. Level up! There he is. Oh, and level up means I get auto healed. Thank you. Thank you, that was welcome. This one is rather good if you just hit. Wait a minute, isn't that approximately what I have already? Powerful automatic, and this one might be even better. Should see. Yeah, the one I have is probably better. Hardened piercing, yeah, that's also quite good, because it goes through. Well, not through, but it reduces the armor of them, which gets more and more interesting in this level. He was with the recon team. Oh, too bad for him. Oh, damn it, caring too much. Just wanted that field scry outfit. Listen to inscribe Faris all the time. Faris. Scribe Faris. It.
Leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Mantis. If you get this, I hope you made it back to Asmund in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that... all that matters.
You must have come to the satellite from the comm system. Probably trying to send word back to the Pridwin. They were ambushed. Ferris was wounded, couldn't walk. He got a distress signal, and Brandis left him behind. He broke the first rule of small group tactics. Stick together. Always stick together. They all wound up alone. They all got killed. Damn it. That just leaves Brandis. He always was a survivor. But after all this time, the tape mentioned a bunker. I think I know the one. It was part of my original mission brief. Let's move out.
Okay. But yeah, we might as well do that. Since I put that in the title anyhow. Recon Bunker Theta, that's the name of it, yeah. So let's move up to Greentop Nursery for a stopover. After all, they are actually on our side. Oh yeah, and that's the problem. There we go. Ooh, level up. Level up, level up. Thirsty. Damn it. Well, I was going for science. Have I taken science yet? No. Why was that? Well, for some power armor mods and some laser weapon stuff, of course. Let me go with that one for now. Yes, there are stuff around here. Should I bother exploring? I'm not sure. Here isn't perhaps that much. Nope, not that much. Oh, yes. Actually, West Covert Operations Manual.
That's it.
Wasn't too bad. Up there is a power armor and some other stuff. Yeah. You can go there and check it out. Shooting at something. Might be you guys. Super mutant leg armor, bottle caps. Batman.
This is too dangerous. We're wide open out.
I guess they ran into a Mr. Gutsy. Yes. Legendary Mr. Gutsy. Oh, damn it. Put it that way. Yeah. Could say that. There we go. That worked out. And the, by the way, the power armor was probably just a P45. No, it was just a frame. Okay. Even less relevant. Here we go, dance. Oh, good. A legendary Mr. Gutsy. We should just see if we can spot him. Forgot exactly where he was. Could have been around here somewhere. Thing is that he exploded twice, I think. So. Might be a bit tricky to find him. Yeah. Sentinel's leather right on. Yay! Nope. Well, I hope Doc Weathers came out of that unscathed, which they usually do. By the way, so cheating bastards. Ooh, another power armor. Also looks like a 45 mix. It looks like a mix of things. Or maybe. Partial. It's a partial XO1. Well, that's a bit interesting. Damn it. So yeah, marginally better, but this is also the base version of it. Should remember that. Right on 170, 110, 150, 150, 105, 150. So they are marginally better. The torso 320, 210, 300. Marginally better, yes. Much more health though, if I remember it, yeah. Hmm. Well, damn it. We might have to pick that one up some other time then. Not now. Yeah, here they are. As well move out again before they start talking to us.
Hey, you! Oh, sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
Thanks. I appreciate the warning.
Least I can do. Might as well save you the trouble they've caused me. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join him. He grabbed my...
He had a different outfit, so I didn't recognize him.
Closest thing I've got to an heirloom. I don't guess you'd be crazy enough to try and get it back for me. I've got caps, if that's what you want.
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor, and I'll make it up to you.
Usually has Well, I'm used to him having a leather coat, traveler's leather coat or something like that. I was very surprised to see him in that outfit. Never happened to me before. Oh yeah, nuclear material. I need it for the chrome plating on my T-45. I guess it's a mod, so you actually can move it. I'm not sure. Mod on mod, but yeah, you know what I mean. Might be able to, but I haven't tried. I've fiddled around very little with power armor. This is the only character I have that utilizes power armor as, well, default, or what we should say. Mostly, at least. Most of my other characters, I only picked up power armor, transported it home, and dropped it. Sometimes I used it for actual transporting, so to say. In other words, carrying stuff between settlements before I got any trade lines going. What time do we have? 6 in the evening. Well now. Yeah, bunker is still on. It's not. Is it that? Let's mark it. Yeah, it is. Yeah. They come after me. Or at me. 3 of them. Damn it, hit. Sting wings.
Heads up, they've stealth.
Not so sure about that, but
sound the all clear.
Nope. Where did they go? Oh well. Good see, should I bother going back? Yeah, I might go back. Just to drink some water. We need most of that water anyhow. Later. The water I'm carrying, that is. Fully hydrated. Stop jumping. Just waste fusion cores. I think, if I remember it correctly. Radio tower? This is an area I seldom visit. So, this radio tower, for example, it's like. Hmm. Oh, wait, this is not. This was an entire little place. Oh, okay. Mass fusion containment shed. Yeah, okay. That place I have visited plenty of times. Not this time around, though. Oh, I failed to rescue that settle. Damn it. I passed by there earlier. Yeah, sorry about that. That looks interesting. Suppose you can only get there with a jetpack. Or if you can get access to the roof. I don't think you can from the inside. Not so sure I want to try either. Although I'm in power on now, so might as well go through with this, perhaps.
If you stay here too long, we're gonna get sick.
There's more than a bit of rats around in here, so I should probably keep an eye out, because I'm getting a little bit of spoiled with my power armor situation. I kind of just hear them and ignore them. The tickety tick. Oh, rat roaches. Forgot about that. Thought they were ghouls, but yeah, maybe ghouls as well. Locked in. Yeah, that might be it, actually, now that I think about it. He's gone. Is it him we actually find behind here then? Might be, now that I think of it. never thought about it that way. Nowadays I seldom read the terminal entries very carefully because I read them before, but
sweet.
Sure, I don't remember everything it says in. That. Oh, damn it. Need to get out of here. What does this button do? Oh, sorry. I thought we had the ghouls. Can't I even loot them? Oh, never mind. Oh wait, it was about the roof. Don't see any way up to the roof, no. No. Let's just get out of here. Didn't cost me too many rounds, I must say. That was quite okay. Might be able to do some bit of exercising down there. Actually get up to the roof. That's a radio tower. Oh, this is the Greenbrier one, isn't it? Speaking of Fallout 4. Sorry, Fallout 76. Let's see what kind of signal we pick up. No, nautical radio signal. Oh, Greenbrier, yeah, okay. That's one. Radio. Automated radio alarm. Very weak. Greenbrier. Also very weak. Mayday, mayday, mayday. Workbench, searchlight. Have no power and yada yada yada, something something.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Stuck in an old bunker. Be almost anyway. Not even sure what kind of place this is. Terminal? Well, for the searchlight. The beds? Oh, here. Well, I don't think I will use it now. Might be a good idea, actually. Put the car up there. Optical radio signal lost, okay. And the Greenbrier shore is getting weaker and weaker, and now we also lost the automated radio alarm, apparently. And we lost the Greenbrier. I will. Well, I did need to sleep, apparently. Well, I'll pop a new Coca-Cola if I have one. And I was also. Ickish, okay. Ickish. Ah, but I was also thinking about popping something that gives me charisma. Because Horus don't have that good charisma. 3, no, precisely. Precisely, precisely.
Dance. Paladin Dance. Don't you recognize me?
Dance? No, 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 that can't be. Why are you here?
I was dispatched to the Commonwealth on a recon mission, Paladin, just like yours.
How did you find me? I've been alone. All alone. For so long.
You're Paladin Brandis?
I am. Why are you here? Why are you here?
We followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led us here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it, take it.
Come back with us. You're still a member of the Brotherhood, Paladin.
What? No, I couldn't. Not after everything that's happened.
Perhaps I didn't need my great mantis. Screw this.
Needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you. We need your help.
I've been here too long. I'm not myself. Would they still take me?
The Brotherhood will honor the memory of your team. Shouldn't you be the one to tell their story?
Unless I go back there.
Oh, yes. Managed. Yes, yes.
Went through, it'll be forgotten. I can't let that happen. I'll do it. For them.
All right, I'll get my things. Head to the airport.
Thank you. Thank you for everything.
Brotherhood of Steel Recon Team 429 Alpha. Final report. Our mission has failed. 6 hours after insertion, my company was ambushed. We lost 5 knights and exhausted our power armor reserves. We scuttled the armor to prevent looting, then retreated under fire, abandoning our supplies. I was separated from the 2 remaining members of my team within a week. Both are missing. Status unknown. I'd hoped to rendezvous with them at our holdout bunker and seek a means of escape from the Commonwealth. But no one has come. No one has come.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Paladin Dance.
You handled yourself well.
I appreciate the backup.
Of course. Paladin Brandis is a good soldier. He deserves better than this. It may be a long time before he's fit for duty again, but I'm glad to have him back. Captain Kells will want to hear about this. Let's report in.
Yeah, we'll do that, actually.
We're assigned to the same team. I think we can learn a lot from each other.
Can I carry that one? Yeah, I can. I'll actually try to get back. We could hitch a hike the vertibird, but thanks. Takes a bit too long. Or, well, not too long, but I don't have that many grenades, although I can buy more.
Please, help us. We're stuck in an old bunker.
Well, I won't go investigating radio signals. Not at this time, at least. You should see. Sometimes there are some nasty creatures around here. Nope. Well, I didn't mean right now, but okay. Apparently. Yeah, thank you. Take aim on that bastard. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Stuck on some fucking tree. And have I saved? No, I haven't saved. Thought about doing it now in the bunker, but I thought, ah, what the heck, might lose my extra carrying weight from the rad stag, because that happens sometimes when you save. Oh crap.
Attention all personnel. Research patrols are a crucial facet of our operation here in the Commonwealth. Any Brotherhood soldiers that have not received a research patrol assignment should speak to Proctor Quinlan immediately.
Let's just do... well... Should we have another go on that one? Maybe we should. I mean, it's not hard in that sense, unless you get stuck in front of an infected blood bug. Legendary infected blood bug. For some reason also miss. No, I'm not bitter. Yes, a little bit. Mostly on myself. That's why I eat that one then. Yeah, get working on those actuators. I already built them for you. So. Well, I can blame that I'm not 100% fit for fight, so we'll see. Poor excuse, but still. Let's head for the satellite array as usual. See if we can have a little bit less chicken approach to it this time. On the other hand, that might also get me killed, so we'll see. I might be walking this way quite a few times. Walk this way! talk this way. Well, I guess I'm about to get parched, so might as well head for County Crossing. I fiddled around less this time, so maybe I have to wait a little bit before I get parched here. Would be a little bit annoying. Yeah, well, okay. Just a barkeep. Isn't there usually a barkeep? Has he been killed by the mongrels? That would be a shame. Damn it. Was the dog actually playing with the teddy bear? I think he was. I don't like finding that abandoned bar because, well, it usually be an NPC bartender there that you can recruit. Brotherhood is helping out a little bit at least. We'll probably crash soon. Too soon. Who is firing? Let's swap tactics here. There we go. Missile launch. Oh yeah, Brotherhood. What the fuck? That was not Brotherhood. That was a legendary raider, okay. Well, that explains it a little bit.
We should search this area carefully for any technical documentation or artifacts. You hear that?
I sure do.
You hit like a rat.
getting low on ammo for this one. It has worked out very well so far. Legendary Raider. No legendary weapons though. Did that super mutie pick it up? He did. There's an assault rifle lying around there. Yeah, explosive assault rifle. Oh damn it. Now we're talking. I talked about moving up to assault rifle eventually. Do need to make it automatic though.
Nice.
Still. Can't resist it. Absolutely can't resist it. So let's pop some creamed rhinestone. Don't die. Leave the bomber jacket this time. I am the Brotherhood now, so I can probably buy one from anyone. So, listen to his holiday. Scribe Faris.
Ah, this is Faris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this. You made it back to Ascalon in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that matters.
This is revolting. Let's keep moving.
Yeah, but you didn't want to say anything about where. Yeah. Level up, yeah, that's true. Science. I don't expect us to find that much. Wait a minute. Scoped hand trigger assault rifle. Hand trigger assault. This one made much less damage. you counted in the exploding effects, perhaps. Perhaps the standard receiver actually makes more damage. Suppose it does. Carrying too much, yeah, I know. Oh, that was a armor workbench, fortunately. Well, if I have to choose between a legendary weapon and a normal weapon, although that one actually had a little bit of extra stuff on it, it's an easy choice. Unfortunately. If you say so, suit yourself. Still an XO1. Oh, stop it, stop it. Damn it, I forgot it was legendary. It was a legendary. Exploded.
I don't think we're alone. We've got company. Standing down.
Damn, I've been wasting ammo for that one. Same weird outfit, yeah.
Abraham.
Hey, you! Oh, sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll...
Thanks. I appreciate the warning.
Least I can do. Might as well save you the trouble. That bastard. He grabbed my... I don't guess you'd be crazy. You're doing me a big favor.
Uh-huh.
There we go. Damn, I took some damage from that one. Blood pack. I carry a bunch of blood packs that I never use. Oh, you actually used that one. Yeah, well, you do that. You have a little bit of ammo for it, I suppose. Don't use up all the ammo. Be interesting to see how what an automatic receiver can do with that one, the explosive one. And essentially it might turn out to like spray and pray, but spray and pray has a ridiculously high fire rate. Yes. Because that one still weighs quite a lot, spray and pray. 19, almost 20, so. I hear something. Okay. Why does it feel like... Where am I? Okay. Oh, stumbled upon that way. Okay. That road, perhaps I should say. Well. Oh yeah, here we are. No bigger difference since last time. Cavaliers, I always forget. Okay, I'm blocking and sprinting. Ah, no. Nope. Remember in my first playthrough, I think, when I stumbled upon that heap of mole rats there in the kind of little cavern or crevice, I was totally annihilated by them. That was evil. Where the hell are we? I managed to walk past them. Yeah, I did. Here we are. Not that I needed you right No. We'll see. Yeah, unfortunately, I won't be able to save your hostage. Sorry. Should have done it when I passed by last time, but I, at that point, I just wanted to end the game essentially. So. All of you. Oh, now I'm stuck again. There we go. Thank you, Dance. Oh yeah, last time I took mass fusion, but well, never mind. Can go and discover it at least. Oh, there's a door. Door. Not that that helps much. Unless you actually manage to climb up on that one, which I doubt. That's not why we are here. Have we discovered it yet? No, I haven't. Let's do that at least. There we go. We'll try to stay rather focused on Brotherhoody stuff. We do have two assault rifles with us. It could be rather interesting to work with. See what we can do with them at least. It's shaking sometimes. I'm not sure if it's supposed to do that. Yes, it is, but it's a wee bit annoying times. Thank you. I don't think I ever tried investigating these signals ever. I don't have a clue of where they are. It sounds a little bit familiar, the nautical one, for example. Might have actually done that one. Or tried to, at least. Nautical. Guess it's around here somewhere. Oh, I haven't been to... No, that's true. I'm not that kind of guy now. Thinking of... Insane Asylum. Parsons. To that finding power, that's true. Let's just have a look on that weapon. Standard receiver. Air trigger, more sensitive trigger, better rate of fire. An armor piercing automatic, yeah, that would be nice. Need a bunch of screws and stuff though, so. Since I currently even can't make a standard receiver, I won't be able to swap anything over from the other one, so. No point really in doing anything. Other than keep an eye out for screws and shit. If we actually can carry it. Vacuum tubes, for example, I don't remember. Fail to rescue, yeah. Sorry. Well, I'm not really working for the Minuteman. Just doing that as a On occasion. Happenstance. Well, I will probably need my great mental stance, so I might as well use them. I hope it turns out okay. Oh, by the way. That was actually what I intended to do up there. Can I get up, back up again? Oops. Now that we worked our way out here, we might as well sleep up here, because if we fail that dialogue check, we can always reload. I don't do that often, but I will have to sleep anyhow, and... Oh, a Protectron. I didn't see you last time. Interesting. Oh, I went the other way last time. Well, that's kind of interesting. Please protect me. Eight o'clock, okay. Well, let's sleep 5 hours or something like that. Anyhow, so we are ready to go. Even if it's in the middle of the night. By the way, do I have any charisma gear with me? Black rim glasses. And a pompadour wig, yeah. But no, not that one. It's only the black ring glasses. Never mind. I thought about I can ditch the power armor and go in manually, so to say. I might do that anyhow, and just ditch it outside here. I just need to remember that I shouldn't pick up a bunch of stuff inside there. And yeah, by the way, we can put on the black ring glasses then. Not, however, the... Pompadour wig. That's where I draw the line. This looks... I even have the Brotherhood insignia.
One more step and I'll blow your damn heads off!
Paladin Brandis?
Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Calm down. We're just here to talk.
Talk? Why? Who sent you? What are you doing here?
It's Dance. Paladin Dance. Don't you recognize me?
Dance? No, that can't be. Why are you here?
I was dispatched to the Commonwealth on a recon mission, Paladin. Just like yours.
How did you find me? I've been alone. All alone. For so long.
We followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led us here.
The others? What,
Man, he looked smart in those glasses.
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
Come back with us. You're still a member of the Brotherhood, Paladin.
What? No, I couldn't. Not after everything that's happened.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you. We need your help.
I've been here too long. I'm not myself. Would they still take me?
The Brotherhood will honor the memory of your team. Shouldn't you be the one to tell their story?
Unless I go back, their sacrifices, everything we went through, it'll be forgotten. I can't let that happen. I'll do it. For them. All right.
Good.
I'll get my things. Head to the airport. Thank you. Thank you for everything.
Hey, Brandis. No, not the telephone. Ah, damn it.
Brotherhood of Steel Recon Team 429 Alpha. Final report. Our mission has failed. 6 hours after insertion, my company was ambushed. We lost 5 knights and exhausted our power armor reserves. We scuttled the armor to prevent looting, and then retreated under fire, abandoning our supplies. I was separated from the 2 remaining members of my team within a week.
We're not finished here.
Both are missing. Status unknown. I'd hoped to rendezvous with them at our holdout bunker and seek a means of escape.
Excuse me,
from
Paladin Dance?
You handled yourself well.
I appreciate the backup.
Of course. Paladin Brandis is a good soldier. He deserves better than this. It may be a long time before he's fit for duty again, but I'm glad to have him back. Captain Kells will want to hear about this. Let's report in.
Sure. do that. We'll do that. Let's see. Oh no, now I'm getting slightly overencumbered. Oh, not yet, I think. Not with my... Yeah, I'm carrying too much. No, I don't think so. No, precisely. It's lying to me. Well, I just saved, so I won't save now again. I will try not to die, anyhow. You're a bit hungry. Skip the hell. Okay. Damn it. There we go. Damn. Oh, I'm not looking for the mutated fern. Looking for the... There we have him. Gunner Corporal. Short plasma. Oh, no, I shouldn't pick up too much stuff. Since we are running low on ammo on these weapons, my ballistic weapons, we might as well... Sorry, I forgot to favorite that one. And I died. Or... Right. Relived. We can try this one. I should have plenty of ammo for this one at the moment. I haven't really used it, so... Hopefully... Yeah. I think this one can be a bit nasty. 67 damage. Fire rate 113. Range 239. Accuracy 83. Yep. Yeah. Feels very brotherhoody as well. You can't tell now. I like this. Yeah, that's very brotherhoody. Where the heck did I run into all those blood bugs last time? Was it up here? Let's go closer. I think it was. But the funny thing was that I took roughly the same way as I did earlier. I thought I did, at least. Yeah, because here we have mass fusion. But there was a bunch of... No, they were up there by the campfire. Yeah, now I remember. Let's go closer. There might be something else there now, this time. Of course. Oh, just Ron Staples. Isn't that the bartender that was missing earlier?
Howdy, friend. Grab a seat by the fire. Everyone's well.
Excuse me.
How's it going, friend? You're welcome to join us. Pull up a patch of dirt, stump, old tire, whatever suits you. Take a load off and stay a while. The good fellowship's on the house. The drinks are how I keep body and soul together. Can I get you something to drink?
What is this? A traveling bar?
I have a lot of friends. I make new friends wherever I go. So far, I'm wandering life. So, can I get you anything?
Sure. Let me see what you got.
My selection is a... all the campfires and all the commonwealth.
Well, I guess I can't recruit him because I don't have a settlement that I can put him in that way.
Maybe. What have you got?
My selection is a bit limited right now, but take a look.
Because you can recruit him otherwise for being a bartender. But perhaps I actually need to have a local leader for being able to recruit him. I'm not sure. They might sense that. Because you need local leader for building bars. Oh, I managed to confuse myself. Okay. Damn it. Rust devils or something. Oh, never mind. I guess they are a bit less happy with me now. 50%, yeah, they had that earlier as well, so. Hopefully hydrated. Let's get back to Boston Airport. If we can do something interesting with that assault rifle. I mean, Spray and Pray is kind of legendary in all sorts of ways, but evil. Yeah, but I was thinking is that I might have... well, I lost my train of thought. What we can do with the assault rifle? Yeah, it's almost more... I almost run into more 556 ammo than I run into 45s. So, thought I might as well switch it up to 556, perhaps. There you go. Something waited out here. Okay, yeah, this is plowing through ammunition for sure, but perhaps not the best. Oh, there we have one. Good spot. Perhaps not the best weapon against robots, this one. Could have swapped. Yes, back to Captain Callis, was it? Talk with him. Then we have completed Lost Patrol, if I remember it correctly. Which was what I put in the title for today, so that is suitable. Although I had to kind of do it twice, almost. A bit more annoying. But then this evening we should I should get cracking with the nuke retrieval. Wait, was it you I failed? Yeah, I failed your mission. Damn it. I failed the county crossing mission. Sorry. Didn't mean to do that.
Could really use your help.
They didn't send me, but I am a Minuteman. Is there some way I can help?
We're having a lot of trouble with a group of raiders.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Oh, good.
Oh, damn. Revere Beach Station. Yeah, I can see why you have trouble with those. Not your average group of raiders, they are bad group of raiders. Having this plasma infused rifle is kind of nice, or plasma weapons in general, of course, because you get your occasional nuclear material from the corpses. Even better with the one that is plasma infused, that I don't have to waste any plasma ammo on. Here we are, almost at least. My other guy, Phil Hunt, that I also been playing a lot with, him. He's I'm at 89, I think, happiness in the settlement, so getting closer. We'll see how far we can get there. Oh yeah, Ada is here. I was thinking about sending the bartender here, but yeah, couldn't. Unfortunately. So let's get up and repair this. Repair the armor, see what we can do with the weapon. Assault rifle, that is. Restock and also reevaluate our armaments. Because if I get that assault rifle in a decent shape, I will use that one instead of spray and pray. Spray and pray is cool, but not very brotherhoody.
When I get off duty, that's all for stakes.
So, Lance Captain Callis, Lancer Captain Callis, was that his name? Oh, yeah, it is, and he is down there. Kells.
Hold up, Knight. Let me make one thing clear. As a member of the Brotherhood, you serve under my command. If you want my respect, you will have to earn it.
Okay, well, how about this?
Results. Is that clear?
I have orders from Elder Maxson, Captain.
And those are your top priority. But you take orders from me as well. I'm aware of your search for the missing recon team. I want that resolved. Do you have anything to report? Brandis, what happened to him?
I convinced him to return to the Brotherhood.
Well done. It may be difficult for him to adjust to life in the Brotherhood again, but his experience should serve us well. Very well. Is there anything else?
Do you want their holotapes?
Thank you. I'll see that they make it to their next of kin.
How will the Brotherhood remember them?
They faced their mission with courage. They fought with honor against overwhelming odds. They lived and died together as brothers. That is what it means to be a member of the Brotherhood of Steel.
That's all.
I'll prepare a full report for the Elder. In the meantime, allow me to offer you a new suit of armor.
Ooh.
Bear it with distinction.
That kind of suit of armor. There is no BOS insignia on it. That was annoying. Never mind, we should see. Steadfast grants increasing energy and damage resistant the lower your health. Well, still a good one. 27, 27, 30.
This was no easy mission, Knight. Well done.
I think.
Now, I have a more pressing matter that requires your attention. I've received reports that supplies have been disappearing from our supply depot at the airport. I suspect this may be an inside job.
Let the scribes deal with this.
They filed the reports. This is now a security matter. And security is your job, Knight. I want you to take charge of this investigation. Report to Knight Sergeant Gavel at the base. He commands our logistics division. He can familiarize you with his unit and the depot. Beyond that, you have leave to conduct your investigation as you see fit. Report your findings directly to me. Is that clear?
Is there anything else I should know?
Gavel will fill you in on the details. But from my perspective, the strangest thing is what was stolen.
Mm-hmm.
Rations.
Yeah, I've done this so earlier, so I kind of know about it.
Too late for that. Rumors have already begun to spread. Sergeant Gavel and his team will be expecting you, but that only makes your task more difficult.
Sure. Yes, sir.
I expect results. See see that I get them. Dismissed.
Okie dokie then. But he gave me some seemingly nice piece of armor. Let's see. I think I just have a normal chest piece. Or normal armor, but nothing.
Attention!
Legendary.
This is a reminder. All recovered technology must be presented immediately to Proctor Quinlan for evaluation. Anyone found in possession of undocumented technologies will be subject to inquiry and punishment.
Weight 8. Yeah, that was an easy choice, although it weighs much more. It weighs 15.7, yeah. Oh, so currently it gives me 8 damage resist extra. At 70% health. Well, let's drop some stuff. Are you smoking here?
Oh, heard you gave those beauties at Fort Strong something to think about.
Seems like a really bad idea. Drop the... that one. Should probably go back and get that XO1 armor that was standing around. Although it was only a partial one, but it was only missing left arm, left leg, I think. But it's still a very good starter kit, so to say. As far as a power armor goes. Oh, sorry. Making mess.
If you keep boarding that,
craft, yeah, well, yada yada. It was apparently the left one. Ah, steel. Okay, steel we should be able to find. Stop it. There we go. Steel we should be able to find. Surgical trains are not steel.
Welcome aboard, brother.
Oh, it's making a mess here.
Hesitating to pull the trigger on any other Commonwealth scum can be fatal.
Caring too much, yeah.
Technology should be confiscated or collected.
And don't now use up my two plans, tin can, coffee pot. Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah, some parts are a little bit damaged, but not too bad. Well, no, I didn't want to transfer stuff, but let's do it. Since... seem to have lost some carrying capacity. I usually want to keep those things. No one else cares about it, but you're due. Well, at least I can do something with this one now. Unfortunately, not anything automated. And more screws for that. Let's go and talk with Tegan.
Can't talk right now. Gotta clean the Mirelux scat off my boots.
Are you always here?
Can I help you with anything?
I'll take a look.
Got some choice weapons that just came in.
See that my camera is acting up a little bit. Or the backdrop, rather. Because I run with daylight. There we go. Slightly better. No screw. Screw you. Remember that. You should see. Sometimes they have weapons that they can reuse. That's what I did last time, actually, with the laser. Nope. Didn't. Oh, damn it. Oh, I was gonna sell him stuff, by the way.
Tegan.
What can I get for you today?
Let me see what you have.
Be my guest.
Hey, not overencumbered. Pick some, quickly pick something up so we get overencumbered again. No, he didn't have an assault rifle, that bastard.
Looks like Liberty Prime's coming along. Can't wait to see him smash the Institute.
I could still make this better for the moment with that hair trigger receiver and stuff from Dance's weapon. So, Dance, since you are over encumbered as well.
Hey.
we're here to save the Commonwealth.
So, let's see if we can... Oh no, I'm leaning back very far. Sorry. See if we can pick some stuff from this one. Long barrel, for example. Does that one do? Superior range and sighted accuracy. Better recoil. Poor hipfire accuracy. Ah, that's true. Perhaps I should have a short barrel on mine. Poor hipfire accuracy on that one as well. Why? So, I'll stick with the short barrel to begin with. Can probably exchange the receiver at least, because... It does get better if you put it that way, so... It's a short scope. Probably would prefer a reflex sight.
Did you run into any sense? Shoot to kill. We don't take prisoners.
But who knows? Let's whip this on here. Goes from, well, it's the same type of damage, makes sense. And then
put two in the head and they'll stay
can
dead.
Try with the short scope on it. We'll see how it goes.
Oh man, I'm late for muster one more time. Captain Kells is gonna have me do 100 push-ups.
Yes, we'll use that. It's after all, it's a legendary weapon. So. Then I think we'll just actually scrap the other one. Now that I thought about it. The only thing it has is a long barrel, and that's not necessarily good for anyone. Yeah, do like that. Encumbered again. Surprise. Drop a bunch of steel over here, I guess. Still encumbered? Damn. Oh yeah, I still have this one, by the way. By the way. Just put it on. Suppose it actually had a BOS. Yes, it did have a BOS symbol. Adhesive. We have adhesive leather though, probably the biggest problem here. Casual outfit that probably gives cloth. I can't even tear that apart, I think. Need to be in a settlement to do that. Well, never mind.
Attention! Any soldiers who have not yet received a field assignment from Proctor Teagan should speak to him at once. That is all.
Sure, we haven't found any documents.
Technical documents, perhaps, or looking to assist on a research patrol?
Documents.
I found some tech.
technical documents for you.
These aren't technical documents. I don't have time for games.
Oh, sorry. Oh, probably didn't find any technical documents then. It seems. Oh, I could have... Damn it, I could just have scrapped my other... My other armor piece. Well, look what we have here. Oh. Or did I... Did I get rid of that already? I just dropped it, didn't I? In my own container.
I'd stay away from the ferals.
Yeah, I know I'm over encumbered. Never mind. Didn't I buy a bear from that bartender? Steel. Not much use of that,
Maxon thinks they need to train under fire.
Once we decrypt that intel you recovered from the Institute, we'll know a lot more about them.
Who sleeps with rib cage and spine?
You know, before getting shipped to the Commonwealth, I thought Elder Lion still had some good points. The Brotherhood in the Capital Wasteland, they were about helping. But this assignment, it's opened my eyes. On the flight here, we passed city after city. Buildings taller than I've ever seen. Some that nearly clipped the Pridwin. And who uses them now? Mutants. Freaks. Seeing all that destruction, tens of millions dead, brought on by technology run amok, it made it so clear. Elder Maxon is right. The wasteland needs to be cleansed, and we're the ones to do it.
If you say so. Oh, this might actually be part of the investigation I need to do.
That's it.
No? Not that. Expert.
Loctite.
Really Loctite.
Watch your step on the flight deck. It's a long way down.
Well, I guess we should just... Oh, wait. Leather. No, plastic and cloth. Plastic, okay. Plastic.
Unless you like getting shot, never turn your back on a gunner.
Leather. In baseballs, we actually have leather, but not at a home plate, of course. Well, I should get some sleep, actually. And... get some food in myself. My character should get some sleep, probably. We should save at least. By the way, we should also mark Future Dishonor, Raider Troubles at County Crossing. Might actually do those, but we should see. We should offload some stuff here. Currently not using plasma. We might start using. Laser whip, a little bit. Overdue books. Don't remember those. Here is one off, and we are not unencumbered. Well, good. Although, as soon as I step into a power armor, I will be all encumbered. Yeah. We need to think a little bit. But yeah, part of the thinking was to actually drop Spray and Pray, for example. We have plenty of rounds for that one, though. Oh, sorry. Cool. Pray and pray. And the suppressor, which doesn't really matter, to be honest. I will leave Spray and Pray here. Or there. So it felt better to have it here. We need to rearrange a little bit. I will leave Spray and Pray. There we go. And all the 45s. There we go. I've given them to Dance because he had a combat rifle. Never mind. Too late for that. So let's focus a little bit because. Oh, damn it. I have ammunition on several places. There we are. That might be enough, 4 hours, because I thought...
Attention! This is a notice to all personnel. Please think of your brothers and sisters down below.
I thought I might actually go down...
Thoroughly secure all gear while on the flight deck.
...and start questioning people at the base. Do a little bit of that. It's a kind of fun little story, if I remember it correctly. Not fun, but yeah. Nice little story. It'll give me some experience points. Now the daylight is fading. Well, not fading really, but we have daylight almost 24 hours. But it's not the same, so my camera is acting up anyhow. So, might as well cut it here and fix that situation. I'll be back later this evening in around 22 Central European time, summertime, with more of investigating that little stuff. Perhaps we'll go and kill the raiders at Revere Beach Station. I mean, it's nearby, if we put it that way. Not necessarily easy, but it's nearby, and it's we can. The people at County Crossing will be happy. And yeah, so a little bit of that investigation quest and killing raiders. That's probably Duty or Dishonor. That's the name of it. Yeah. We'll see. That one is a little bit slow, if we put it that way, but I don't mind it. So we might start with that at least and see how it goes. Eventually, or rather soon, I will go to Scribe Hale and try to get those bombs back. So, we'll not wait too long with that. Oh, I still have this one. Yeah, but this one is the plasma infused one. Yeah, that's rather good. We'll keep care of that. That one is also light compared to Spray and Pray, who weighed a ton. But that's it for now. So, thank you for dropping by. See you later this evening.